The chef Jamal, James Kent, a Fitty resident who opened Crownshy at 70 Pine in 2019 and who started his career 3 decades ago as a 15-year-old apprentice to David Boulay, died yesterday morning. The restaurant announced the news on Instagram. He was 45. This is a huge loss for downtown, as well the New York City food scene and industry. His star had clearly risen, but it had a lot farther to go. He was also a lovely, warm, and gracious guy, the married father of 2 teenagers. He will be so missed.